Right, so hello people out there, my name is OnePig, and welcome back to another episode of A Pig Plays Dark Souls 3. Last episode we fought the the Boreal Valley, and we beat him on the second try. So, we're just going to keep going through that area, because now we have more places to go. So, let's just keep going. So we've almost finished the game, I reckon. Almost. I have a feeling I might end up moving the gathering onto this once I've completed the gathering on GTA 5, which is once I've completed Dark Souls 3, because I'll get back to recording that as soon as Dark Souls 3 is completed. The story, that is, not 100% completed. Probably won't be doing that for a while, so let's climb up this ladder. Let's get a move on with the game. So what's this way? Something the other way? No, there's nothing the other way, so what's this way? Dead end ahead. No illusion. Beware of attacking. No illusions. Okay. So what's back this way? Knights. Try here. What's the other way then? I'll check the other way, see what's found this way. I don't want to try anything before I die. Time for two-handing. I did it. Try rear. What's not open from this side? That makes sense there. See you. Backstabbed. Backstabbed again. And he's dead. I didn't mean to touch the bloodstain. But last time, I need chunks! Poison. What was that? Toxic ahead. What's this? Sniper spot. Sniper spot for what? Something down there? So let's go down this elevator, because it seems like we should have to go this way. Something. Oh, we're in the Boreal Valley or something. I'm gonna go back up one. Just gonna go back up, see what those other things were. Is in this room. Oh, so that guy's noticed me. While he's busy, I'll go kill this guy. Oh my god, he's strong. Stop again. again. And he's dead. Lothric Knight Hammer and a large Titan Knight Shard. What's this then? Soul of Crestfallen Knights. Sweet. I think this way is a door. That door is probably this way. Or maybe an elevator. Contraption does not move. Okay. I'm hoping that those two don't respawn. Bonfire. I thought there was something suspicious about this room, but no, it's just a bonfire. So I've lit that bonfire now. Let's go this way. So they said to go right. It's this way. Oh, it's just there. It's a shortcut back this way. Cool. But what's this way then? There's got to be a mimic this. Chunks. My game went lag. Ah, treasure. Right, so it's not a mimic. Good. So that rope stuff. Anything in here? No? Okay. I'm just gonna take on these guys. I wonder what the hell those things are. Dead, at least. Large Titanite Shard all for that. England type now, though. See what else is up here with him. Is that it? That is for him. Cool, okay. No, don't lag! Almost died then. I should hope he's dead. Nothing from him. Rude. Oh, for crying out loud. Backstab. Shard. Go this way, because there appears to be a way around this way. Nothing there, okay. That's my dragon, that's probably gonna kill me. I think it's just gonna be the dragon there. So I'm just gonna go this way. Ow. Damn shield down! Oh for f- Why is it these are the most annoying people in the game? People with big shields are always the most annoying! Oh for f- Hit him, hit him, hit him! Oh my god. Much harder than it needs to be. I hope he doesn't respawn. Oh my god, the lag. Great lance, okay. That dragon's alive, I can see it. Okay, I'm just gonna run. run here. I think I'm good. I'm not good. I'm so not good. Heal! Oh, for f- how? How am I supposed to kill that? Oh, for f- How am I supposed to kill it? How? Oh, great. Right. So, that does it for this episode. So, for crying out loud, lag! Right, so that's where the other dragon was. Got to deal with two dragons, do I? That's just ridiculous. Right, so that does it for this episode. So, if you liked the video, please do like and subscribe down below and share the video with your friends. They might enjoy it, they might not. It's up to them, really, but still. If you liked the video, please do like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you in the next episode. So, yeah. See ya!